Okay, today we're going to set up a wireless numeric keypad. I have a Chromebook and I wanted to set up a keypad for it. So first thing I'm going to do is turn it on. The on-off switch is down here. Click that on. Now I had already charged the battery up for a good 8 hours prior. Next instruction is to press and hold down on the end key. Take a closer look at that. For a couple of seconds. Okay, you see the blue light just went on. Next instruction is to go down to your Bluetooth. So I'm on a Chromebook, so I'm going to go down to settings. I'm going to zoom in just a little bit more so you can see. You see Bluetooth, Bluetooth enabled. I had just done that recently. And then down there, manage. Okay, Bluetooth is enabled. Add a device. Connect. And it looks like it's connected. Perfect. Excellent. Let's go to a spreadsheet and see if this works. Okay, I'm out of Google Sheets. I'm going to click the number lock key down here. And let's see how this works. Perfect. Excellent. It works perfect. That's how you set up and install a wireless numeric keypad.